Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. World's first human head transplant conducted successfully, claims Italian scientist. As per the report, through the operation, the team was able to successfully connect the spine, nerves, and blood vessels of two people. In a bizarre 18-hour operation, a team led by Dr. Xiaoping Ren of Harbin Medical University in China allegedly carried out what is being termed as the world's first human head transplant on a corpse, reported The Telegraph. As per the report, through the operation, the team was able to successfully connect the spine, nerves, and blood vessels of two people. Only last year, Dr. Ren had successfully grafted a head onto a monkey's body, the report said. An Italian professor at the Turin Advanced Neuromodulation Group, who has been working with the team behind the head transplant, told The Telegraph that they would eventually perform the operation on a living human paralyzed from neck down. In a statement to The Telegraph, Professor Sergio Canavero claimed that the electrical stimulation of the nerves highlighted that the operation on the corpse had been successful. Canavero also said that the details of the surgery are likely to be released in a few days by a surgical journal. After the transplant, Canavero told the media that today we stand on the brink of a revolution, not only in medicine but in human life as well. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.